How's everything going? Quilling Tim, we're back again with Brawlhalla. We're here, all four of us again. Well, last time it was five, but you know, there's no Lewis today, because Lewis is retard. But let's not go there. Okay, we're going to get into it straight away. As you know, probably our map will be picked, hopefully, being Brawlhaven. Yeah, there you go. Perfect, just for the video. Here with one new character, which is Morgan's, but all the rest are the same, probably from the last video, I think. Maybe different colours, but you know, still the same. Obviously, I haven't played this for the last couple of days, so don't be surprised, I'll be probably really knackered. Was you not? Back into the gym, which is how it works, I think. Okay, weapon. I like the main thing, we have to say weapon. You have a weapon. I need a weapon. Okay, obviously, as of this point in time, I have noticed a technical difficulty because the fact is I haven't added everyone onto the game audio, so you probably actually won't hear them shortly. So I do apologise for both all of you lot for wasting your time, but yeah, I actually have forgot. Might as well just hit the button, you know. Okay, weapon. I need a weapon. Nah, Morgan, you should have seen that. I should have kept spamming. Now I'll let you have more life. Mm-hmm.
Shut down.
I was just saying, I'm nearly dead. He's literally just jumping around, that's all. Not half a century. Quite intense, I've got to admit. We've got 3 minutes as well. I was just saying, we've got equal at 3 minutes. Wow, that's too comfortable. Get your arse from down there. Get your arse from down there. Seems contradictory. That's why he's still got 2 lives, really. Yeah. Oh, yes. No, it's like on this, he could just literally go one hit Ebo. Anyway guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment and subscribe for more weekly content. So yeah, okay, I'll speak to them. Bye.